你好，我是李亮祥夫，大洋镇，东城教会 ，and What I say?
I'm a ghost. I came because it is the Chinese ghost period.
Oh, okay. Welcome. God bless you.
You are not afraid of me.
Why to be afraid of you?
I am an Orthodox priest.I'm not afraid of anything. I serve the liturgy today. By the way, I want to thank you because you pray for me in the liturgy.
Do you feel real the power of the liturgy and the prayer?
Yes, I do. And this is a very great help for me.
So you understand, right? And you feel how we pray for you and what is the power of the liturgy.
Yes, I feel this and I want to thank you and all the people who come to your liturgy.
Well, you are welcome.
And you're not going to ask me, where are you now?
I'm not going to ask you anything from curiosity, because whenever you are in the hands of the Holy Trinity, in the hands of the God that I serve. And because I'm a priest, there is no curiosity, it is love and care.
I know that you are a priest. Even I don't understand exactly what is priesthood, but I feel something from you.
Well, priesthood is offering, giving, opening all the world to God as a gift, including you and for all. And for you also.
Really? You do this for me?
Yes, I do.
And we do all together as a church. All these things for you and for all the souls. I know. In the liturgy, we feel something very good from your small room that.You use as church.
Yes, we see the power of God and a grace coming out and a very big comfort. You feel this, right? I know that the Chinese people, they pray for all the dead, but...
Yes, but when you do the liturgy for me,God allows us to have some comfort, to have a knowledge of the other, of each other, and to be more, let's say, to have some comfort.
Oh, so, thank you. I know this again, and this is part of my priesthood.To do liturgy and to serve the offering to God for not only for the living but for the dead, for everybody, for every creature, for all the universe. This is the meaning of the priesthood, and it is not only me who I do liturgy, because I cannot do liturgy alone. All the other brothers who two, one, today we have four people who came here. I was so happy.
Yes, I want to thank all of them, because today it was one more comfort day of a little bit comfort for me.
Yes, so now you understand that the death is for the human condition. Life is not the biological life that my heart is beating. Life is that God is uniting us, and that God is the real life. And nothing can separate us from this life of God. Are you going to ask me where I am, in paradise or in the hell? No, for me, I don't. As I say, asking these questions, whenever you are in the hands of my loving God, who is the paradise and who is the hell. What did you say? God is the paradise and the hell? Yes, because God did not create any hell, but His presence becomes paradise to those who love Him and to those who are united with Him, and through Him they are united with the others. And He becomes hell because this love that He has, and He does not change His love, becomes like a burning fire to those who refuse to use this love, to live in this love, and to live as love. We are very, very happy to hear all of us these things. And trust me, we come during the liturgy and we feel, from close or not, we feel this grace of God. And like the small birds that they come to your balcony and you give them food and they know to come, and they come, we come also out of the window, and we are so happy. Well, do you know, of course, yes, we give to the birds outside of the church to eat, and you can see them actually there, and you know, but the church is not enclosed by the building. The church is it is all the universe. That it's not only this small, let's say, this small thing, right? The walls. So you are very welcome. We know, and we are very happy, and we feel, and we know, we offer to God everything, to everything, and in front of the Holy Communion, when the Holy Communion is ready, we pray for all the world, for everybody, because this is offered for them also. Thank you. I am just this small bird who comes outside of the window. We will talk more about this. I will come again. Thank you so much. Thank you.